Fail. Most people perceive easily only the so-called lower aspects of their being, the physical self and its sensations, the emotional self and its feelings, the mental self and its thoughts. The higher aspects of the being from which we derive such abilities as clairvoyance, telepathy, telekinesis, etc., most people can only access through much work and difficulty. Ordinarily, we have no conscious knowledge of them, unless we have been born old, in which case we have worked to develop them in earlier lives. The separation between what we consciously perceive of ourselves and our higher powers is symbolically called a veil. This is because in former times, an ornamental veil was often used to screen off the sanctuary of a temple from the general temple precincts. Consequently, the idea of a veil hiding something spiritually higher seemed a natural allegory.